Okay, this is JRolando93 here again. I'm going to show you how to make your clips go really fast or really slow. So, yeah, just watch. So you're going to get your clip and you're going to drag it in to Sunny Vegas. Put it in here. Blah, blah, blah. Bring it all the way over. Just going to do my normal stuff that I do. Alright, so say like right here, I'm just going to press S, get rid of this. If you don't get rid of these, but you have like a lot of splits, then it'll make your audio track flicker and it makes it sound really bad. So you're just going to fast forward it. I'm just going to split it again. Split it again. And then you're going to press Control. See how I get a little squiggly under there? See, normally you don't. You press Control. And you're going to put it on the side. And you're going to just drag it all the way over. And this is to fast forward it. And see, it's like playing normal. And then it goes really fast. And now it's normal again. And then just do the opposite. You press Control. And then you bring it out the other way. So put it back together. Oh, and this, like, if you do it in slow motion, it helps if you watch it like preview. See how he's all like slow and stuff. Yeehaw. Okay. Yeah, it kind of gets annoying, but most of the time you don't want to go too slow because then it just looks bad. I guess we did up that fast. See, it goes a little bit faster, but it looks about 10 billion times better, and it sounds better too. Like, the audio's not all strung out, it sounds all messed up and everything. So that's how I do everything. So I'll talk to you later. Leave me a message if you want me to do a tutorial over something that I haven't. So yeah, comment, rate, subscribe, 5 stars, please. Alright, talk to y'all later, peace.